When you get your vertical in alignment, the horizontal lands. You've probably seen many times when your personal or spiritual development is in alignment, when you maybe you're going through a period of time, you've created chaos or agitation or whatever's going on, you know you have to work 30 times as hard to create success. So we're looking at that place where we actually are surfing the universe, where our spiritual alignment is in sync and continues to be. And then we create magic.